Hey guys, it's Phoenix. I'm on 18W48B, and I finally have the new villages to share with you. I've taken some time to actually examine a lot of the new structures, that's why I have a structure block here, and a few command blocks to simply break up everything so I can reset the structure. If you guys aren't aware already, the new blocks, the crafting blocks, the grindstone, the stone cutter, the loom, and everything within that spectrum of new crafting blocks now appear in these new structures for the plains houses, and I would imagine that it would also appear in the other ones too. For instance, this is the Plains Meeting Point 5, which is the meeting point, and you can see that it is now loaded with the jigsaw blocks. And I think these jigsaw blocks are now pretty easy to tell what they are. They basically allow the structures to determine the next set of structures. So, you know, I don't know how to activate this yet, but I'm pretty sure this does nothing if I activate it myself with a redstone block or something. So this is the bell, and it appears in the meeting point. So obviously there's not much to speculate here. The bell probably rings when there's something going on that is worth your interest. There are some other houses which actually spawn these new blocks. For instance, the armorer house. Let me load this one, and actually let's break it up first. There we go. That is the armorer house. It has this, the blast furnace. So now you can sort of speculate that the profession for this armorer might have something to do with this blast furnace, or the vice versa. The blast furnace has something to do with armor. And I did also look at the other ones, so I'm not going to go through all of them. That's going to take a very long time. I will share with you some of the more notable changes. One of them being the butcher's house. This caused me to feel a little bit uneasy for the survival community. The butcher's house requires the smoker. There's another one which is, I think there's one that goes upstairs. But this one, yeah, I can't even activate it yet. The smoker is related to butchers, which means the smoker might be required to cook food. This is the fisherman's cottage, fisher cottage. There is water here, and that just connects to another block. This one has barrels outside. So you may have seen already on Reddit this texture having another look that was discarded by the Mojang employees, and they decided to go with the closed system. So the block is obviously still up for debate as to what it does, but if it's related to the fishermen in any way, I don't know what you can actually put in this thing. Is it related to fish, or can you put anything in there? I think it's the latter, but it does appear outside the fisherman's cottage. I don't know whether it's related at all. It's one of those exceptions that I found. So there are some that I'm going to skip. For instance, the stonecutter appears in the mason's house. That's not exactly that surprising. The shepherd's house has a loom. Again, we already know what the loom does, so it's not really too important to show you guys. This is the temple, and the temple does... Okay, this is why I built it one block up, so I could do this. The temple now has a brewing stand. Toolsmith, right here. Now, the toolsmith does have a new block as well. I forgot what it was. This one. I need to remember the names of them. The smithing table. So, something to do with your pickaxes, axes, whatever. I don't know what that really requires, though. I hope you don't have to use that to craft your pickaxes now. Unless there is a way to upgrade them. I really don't know. We already know what the grindstone does, which was kind of a surprise for me. Has nothing to do with stone, it's just to remove enchants and repair items. So there's no way to repair them now in your crafting box. You have to use grindstone now. The last one is the weaponsmith. This is your classic blacksmith look. It has the grindstone, and it has the chest in here still, and still, it's empty. It shouldn't be empty. But this is the classic blacksmith upgraded look now. Yeah, very upgraded. Cobblestone wall. What should you take away from this? Not much. It's good to know that they now have their own place. So it's not just for the sake of complicating the game. It's actually to make the villages a little more standardized and more clear as to why they exist in this game. So thank you all for watching. Leave a like, subscribe for more creative content and news updates. Take care.